Jada.
Yeah.
Sober minds.
Yeah.
That's
silence.
Listen. Look, I don't take no fucking Percocets, Molly Percocets, no ecstasy, promethazine, no lean, no purple mess, no dirty Sprite, but bitch, I got that Kyrie Irving step. If you don't think that I'm the shit, it's just cause you ain't heard me yet. I'm about to put my mask on, my mask on.
All right, so today, I'm going to get two of my athletes to demonstrate to you guys the 360 warm-up, which basically consists of 10 laps. You got 4 laps normal jogging, then you pick up the pace as you get towards the end of the 4 laps. Then you've got 3 laps where you go ins and outs, where you jog the bends and stride the straights, working on good form. Then you have 2 laps where you go ins and outs, but you're going backwards. So you jog the bends backwards, then you stride out backwards, opening out the stride, really activating your calves, your glutes, and working on the extension at the back. It's more of an activation drill, the warm-up, rather than how to run. Then the last lap is continuous around the track. Each 100 meters, you change to a side step. So you either lead with your left leg or you lead with your right leg, as you're going to see in the video. Done.
Got a whole tank of dopamine, flush it. You're only as low as you think, fuck it. You're never as low as you think. Nah, nah, man, you're never as low as you think. A moment of silence. The words that he heard on the phone. Strapped up just like a platoon. Won't find no Oliver Stone. He had 4 brothers when he was 16. And my nigga brothers when he was 16. And my nigga, now all of them gone. I break a pound of the loud. I smoke it all on my own. Look, I'm at work like fuck it, man. I might flip it to my manager to suck it, man. What's $200 a week? I got a bunch of fam. Got aunties, got my brother, my sister, my father, my mother. Plus I got Uncle Sam. And his mop ain't the only thing right in his bucket, man. But back to my fam, like fuck it, man. No, I got a lot of better...